New this morning, a teacher's strike in the East Stroudsburg School District could soon be over.
The district and teachers' union says they reached a tentative agreement on a contract last night. A vote is expected today to approve the agreement, and if approved, the goal is to have students and teachers back in the classroom on Wednesday. Teachers have been on strike since last Monday.